an everyday thing. It's an everyday thing. It's an everyday thing. When you let your nuts hang.
What it do, everyday people, man? It's your boy PJ, and today we are in Thugtown, Tulsa, right down here off of Black Wall Street, trying to get our black on. Our baby's too yellow to get her black on. To get her black on, but we finna go get in the pool. I'm finna go see how good a chicken. Somebody told me a chicken can swim, so I'm finna find out if chicken can really swim.
You don't know. Chicken cannot swim.
Can you swim?
Yes, I can swim.
Yeah, that's what I was just what I thought.
I'm not a chicken.
Maybe a turkey.
I'm not a turkey either.
Maybe a giraffe then.
I'm not a
Maybe a wolf.
I'm not a wolf.
Monkey.
I'm not a monkey.
Maybe your mama.
I met my mama.
What? So we're going.
And you're Donald
we're
Trump.
Going. You look like Donald Trump.
I do not look like
Donald Trump. You orange.
This one.
He never said. He just drove it.
Like Donald Trump.
You red and yellow makes orange.
Yeah, that's what you
look like. Oh, they're going microwave. And the big changer. Oh, they got a video. Oh, we got an arcade game. We're gonna play Rush. We're gonna come play Rush. I got some change too. Ooh, going to the arcade. Alright. Let's see where we at. They got a whole 3, 4 feet. 5 feet. 6 feet. Hey. They got 3 feet on both sides. 5 feet in the middle. Just get a chair. You ready? You ain't getting in? Oh man. So as we get situated, I'm gonna go on ahead and get in here, crawl in. Oh y'all, man, using this chair. Let me see this chair. Ooh, I could probably get in the hot tub. Bring her here. Let's see how. Is that cold water cold? If not, I'm gonna just be hot water bound.
Oh.
Ooh, it's cold. Hold on. Here, bring her here. We're going to the hot pool. Come on. It do, don't it?
Yeah, it do. That's what you look like.
I hope it ain't full of pee. What you think? I hope the filter work. Go get several. What? Ooh. Yeah, baby. Ooh, this water warm. It might be too warm for you. It's warm. You like it? You got a feet in here. Be careful. Sit down with it. Ooh. Yeah, baby. Oh man. So I'm sitting in this, I'm finna get my Mr. Organic on. I'm sitting in my jacuzzi, in my suite. I rented out this hotel for everybody. All these people are just extras. They not even supposed to be here, but I let them come here. You know what I'm saying? Cause I'm rich like that, huh? I'm rich like that. I'm ballin'. Yeah, we're gonna park the Maserati outside. But this is a good little getaway, man. You just get out of Oklahoma City. You don't even gotta go far to enjoy yourself. You just gotta do it. And this wasn't even planned. This is my woman, this is one of my woman's plans. She wanted to get us out the house. All right, well, baby's done. That's what I be talking about. I don't know how to sit down. Anyway. You gotta get out the house sometime.
All right, everyday people, man. It's your boy, PJ. Today, I'm back in the professional. Right here in front of my in my nice wonderful jacuzzi. This is an 8-people jacuzzi. And girl, quit telling my business. Anyway, you know, I come here and I enjoy the time. You know, when I get to nah, those aren't ours. These are my friends Brad and Randy. They came to be in the vlog, so don't mind them, they cool.
I'm Brad.
You Brad?
Yeah. Okay, yeah, that's Brad, yeah. Yeah, man, we be chilling. And this how it goes down. When you live in the boss life, you gotta enjoy yourself. So he owns a Maserati dealership, and he owns a, he has a septic tank company. He sells septic tanks to everybody. Yeah, so you gotta have rich friends. When you wanna get top life, you gotta have rich friends. When I met these guys, we go way back.
Yeah.
We go with college buddies, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, man, so let me tell you about a time when they saved my life. It's a tricky story. See, Brad, he's the fun one. And Steve here, he's the one who's more logical. So he keeps us out of trouble. And Brad, he decided that we should go mud, but we had a 4x4 Mazda. It wasn't a big Mazda, it was a 4-seater, but it only had 3 seats in it. So, and that was Steve's, because it was a bad idea. That's a whole nother story. But anyway, but thank God these guys are smart, because at this point, we would have never made it in life. So yeah, so Brad here decides to go mud in his Mazda 4x4 with 3 seats. And matter of fact, it had no seat belts. So 4x4 doors, 3 seats, 0 seat belt.
Yep.
Yeah, that's the story we still get to. All right, Jess, how y'all doing?
Good, good. Right. Where are you guys right
now? Just here from Oklahoma City.
Oklahoma,
yeah. Yeah, living in Oklahoma City. Yeah, we don't. Tulsa, get out of the house. How about y'all?
Wrestling tournament.
Oh, okay. Where y'all from?
Nebraska.
Oh, okay. Y'all gonna get y'all competition down here.
Yeah.
This is where it's at.
Yeah.
Yeah, have y'all been to the Wrestling Hall of Fame?
Yeah,
it's not far from here.
It's not.
It's Stillwater, like maybe 30 minutes away. It's pretty nice, man.
It is.
That's where y'all need to go, OSU. When you get wrestling, world champions.
Oh,
here.
Yes. I'm sorry, but I'm a
OU. OU?
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about, buddy. All right, well, if you was an OSU fan, that'd be even better, but, you know, OU is okay.
OU
football, yeah.
I
like that. What was that dude?
Wisconsin.
Okay, man, these cheeseheads. What are they, the Badgers?
Yep.
Yeah, I got a friend, he's a, my uncle's friend, he was from Wisconsin. He loves you. You on the right track, I don't know.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I work at Norman Park at OU campus. Yeah, right down probably about a few blocks from the football field at the Weather Center. It was pretty dope. Yeah, football. Man, and then they lost in the championship, so that don't count. You can't beat OU and then not win the Big 12 championship. That just don't count. If you win, if you beat OU any year, you're supposed to win the Big 12 championship. No.
And then they broke their winning streak.
Then the Big 12
Oh yeah, that game was good. Yeah, oh, you played against who do you play down there? Or the OU play no, no, oh you played.
Losing weight over here. What
Well, y'all from Lincoln, Nebraska?
I'm around there. I'm in the middle of
the world. Y'all probably near Superman. Ain't Superman in Nebraska?
Yeah.
Somewhere in Smallville, somewhere in Nebraska. I know that it's in Kansas. I think Smallville.
I grew up in Kansas.
You grew up in Kansas.
It's the first born baby in this town.
Oh, yeah? The first in your town?
January 2nd.
Oh, the year?
Yeah.
The first baby. Oh, that's good. That's good. So you just had a birthday come up, man.
Yeah.
That's what's up. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Yeah. Man, y'all heard of Whistling Diesel? You ain't heard of Whistling Diesel? Boy, y'all is missing out. This dude is cool. He from the country too. I think he from like Kansas or Nebraska somewhere. Him and Weston Chaplin, they YouTubers. Y'all watch YouTube?
Oh, I watch a lot of YouTube actually. I watch a lot.
Y'all gonna be on YouTube. Y'all gonna be YouTube stars.
YouTube blows up. It does so on YouTube. It just takes one video.
Yep, I'm trying to get that one video, man. That's why I be on there every day. I just be like trying to do like 2-3 videos a day.
Mm-hmm.
Trying to get it, man. You see how much money? That's what I'm telling y'all.
They make them, y'all. I don't know.
This is what y'all do. You got a phone, right?
Yeah.
Record your wrestling match and then upload it straight to YouTube.
Yeah, like I
follow
this guy that's a wrestler in college, and like he edits his matches.
Yeah.
And he says stuff
as long as
it matches, and he
gets
like 100,000
subscribers. Yeah. See, that's what you should do. I've been telling. I be trying to get my kids to do it when they go to a basketball game. Like, they record the basketball game and put it up. It's not, I mean, probably nobody gonna watch it, but you never know. Take that one video to go viral when y'all just did something.
Just like one person watching.
I want more than one video, but I just shoot for that one. The one to get it started. Yeah, that's how it goes, man.
I watch some funny YouTubers.
I watch like Dunk Master, he race hard.
Oh, I think I've
heard of him. Big Rim Racing. Watch 85 South, y'all know 85 DC Young Fly.
I've heard of it.
Man, y'all gotta watch. Well, where your parents go to be? 85 South is where it's at. And then, where did your stanky feet off my feet? Who else I watching? Oh, CJ So Cool. Y'all watch. Huh? What? Hold her up. So your mama don't be crying.
If she doesn't, even if she doesn't get what, she can get a lot in her sleep.
Right? Who else y'all watch?
Watch Mr. Beast?
Yeah, I just found out about him. He be giving away all the cars and stuff. Yeah, he's so rich, he just gives stuff. He can't do nothing, but nobody will watch his stuff if he stops giving it away. Y'all watch basketball? Y'all watch LaMelo Ball? He did an alley-oop to somebody. He went under his legs and threw the alley-oop to them.
He is,
but that's how you gotta be.
Yeah.
That's what sells tickets. You know, his bandmate, the boys going out there and playing, that's proving the point.
Yeah.
So his dad did all that talking, but his son is actually out there doing what his dad said. So yeah, it's in it now. If they would have been bust, he would have been laughed at for that.
Oh, yeah.
Y'all play football too? Yeah. What positions?
I play a safety, and I play a lot of positions.
Man, y'all better stay on it. Wrestling and football go hand in hand. So you'll always be strength.
I like people.
Learn to dance. Learn to dance and help. It'll help you in both wrestling and but you gotta practice, you gotta learn. You don't have to be the best. You just have to have some move. Cause then once you get in high school, you gonna know how to dance, but you gonna be buff and you gonna know how to dance. You ain't gonna be the best, but you gonna be able to keep it up, and the girls gonna like that. They do. They like when you're strong with the dance. I'm just preparing them for anything that can put them forward in the future. You got a girl? Oh, I mean, y'all should be out there soon. The girls, and y'all in a small town, y'all probably got all the girls. Yeah, the whole school of 50 people. My high school graduation class had 1,500 people.
My dad's bigger than my town.
Yeah, bigger than the town? Jesus Christ.
Have, like, 1,200
people. Everybody be in one class. Y'all got one school building.
Yeah, so we have two.
Oh, two buildings.
But we can find another.
Y'all school building. I grew up in Oklahoma City, so. Jump in the transfer portal or whatever. But he might go, he might not, but
if you stay, they'll get another recruit to come in after.
Yeah, I had coach last time.
He left high and dry.
Right, he just
I never, the only time somebody left me like that was a girlfriend. In the middle of the relationship. Man, we was invested till the end. And he just left, so yeah, it's all good. But that's the happens to OSU, because listen, OSU had the number one defense in the country this year. Guess where they coach went? The defensive coach went to Ohio State. He got a better job. Of course, when we get the number one defense.
USC. Yeah, and
he's gone. Texas. Because that California tax is expensive. Yeah. It's way, that $10 million goes half the places it goes in Oklahoma. So, I don't know if y'all know about inflation. I'm going to give y'all guys a tip on business. Inflation and cost of living. Oklahoma's cost of living is about, like, say California's cost of living is number one and two in the country. You got Hawaii, New York, California, Seattle, Oregon, all those. Then Miami or Florida, whatever. But Oklahoma, we way down. It costs a living. A house here, you can buy one house here for like $300,000, whereas you probably get an apartment.
Yep.
Yeah, so Lincoln Riley gonna go live in an apartment. But he can have that apartment.
Yeah.
Yeah. Y'all got cornfields? Do you own a cornfield?
Me? I live right next to one.
You live right next to one?
I don't
own a
farmer.
They farmers? They're not? Okay.
We live in the middle of nowhere.
That's a waste of space then. You supposed to be.
All right, everyday people, man. It's your boy, PJ. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. We going on a whole daily vlog, man. This is just day one. We out here in Tulsa, Oklahoma, Black Wall Street, baby. Y'all gonna see some of that footage. Thank y'all for watching. Holla at you. Peace.